Horses in the hands of the starter. It's post time. Field for the third race, picking up speed, and there they go. And they're off, and J.P. Oscar and Vanilla Malted leave the gate together. Vanilla Malted now slight advantage, now pulling ahead. There's Stolen Art. Nice beginnings there. J.P. Oscar is now settling into the pocket spot, but Stolen Art has now gone off stride and pulls back as they race through that turn. Sweet Nan is now racing in third. J.K. El Amino is racing in fourth. Fifth Privilege, opening quarter. 28 and 1/5 in front. That's Vanilla Malted and Clark Stacy. They show the way. J.P. Oscar is racing in second. Sweet Nan is third. J.K. El Amino. And there's Stolen Art now picking it up once again, going from fifth and now going on the attack. First up, Privilege will grab that cover. Don't Write Me Out on the inside. Following up, that's Shifting Views. And the trailer is Darcy reaching towards the half. It's Vanilla Malted there first. In 58 seconds, Vanilla Malted shows the way by a length, pocket tripping there. That's J.P. Oscar. Here's Stolen Art making a bid once again. Now up to third, now second. Stolen Art has a head of steam with 3/8 of a mile remaining. There's Vanilla Malted still holding off the pressure on the outside from Stolen Art. J.P. Oscar, pocket sitting there in third. Privilege is a gap there in fourth. Sweet Nan racing in fifth. 3/4 of 1:26 and 2/5. They race into that far turn. Locked in with no room there is J.K. El Amino, followed by Shifting Views and Don't Write Me Out and Darcy. Field swings for home and Vanilla Malted showing the way, trying to slide up the inside. That's J.P. Oscar. Stolen Art is right there. Vanilla Malted and Stolen Art and J.P. Oscar. It's a Vanilla Malted coast to coast. Stolen Art finishing up in second. Looks like J.K. El Amino, 1:57 the time.